Look at all this stuff.
Good.
Dinosaurs everywhere.
We didn't have to use this
food.
Told ya.
Oh, man. What's that? Oh my gosh, look at all the stuff they got, Mom. Hey, they got the Mosasaur plushie. They got the snow cones over there, look. Oh, they got so much stuff, dude. This is cool. I'm videoing it. It's for YouTube. Look at the raptors, the stuff they got. So the Mosasaur plushie is $35. I wanted to record them when they're playing the music.
Take my phone
and just film me waving this around.
Is it recording?
Is it
recording now?
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
So we recorded the floor.
Yeah,
oh my gosh. Okay.
What is up, everybody? Black Dragon Squad here, coming to you from the Jurassic World Live Tour. Got myself a lot of Jurassic Park goodies. And got myself a flag. I have to admit, this is really amazing and stuff. And, well, they give you facts on the flag banners and everything. And it's pretty cool. So, if you guys haven't gone to Jurassic World Live Tour yet, you should, because it's going to be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. This is a great view spot. Wow.
Which one are you going to get? The gray
head? Yeah, I want blue.
Oh,
there's some dinosaurs.
This one doesn't seem very friendly.
The orientation video said all the dinosaurs in Gyrosphere Valley are friendly.
I don't think it saw the video.
Dr. Kate Walker and I have the situation under control.
Yeah, so get out of here.
That's not your order to give.
And who are you?
Kurt Reed, InGen Security Division's new head of special ops. And I've heard about you, Dr. Walker. You have a reputation for being difficult.
I prefer persistent. Now get your goons out of here before they ruin the years of trust I've built up with her.
Don't tell me how to do my job. If you've done yours, we wouldn't have a dinosaur on the loose. Contain the asset.
Easy. Bam!
Stop! You're hurting her!
Never assume a scientist doesn't dabble in mixed martial arts.
You see, dinosaurs are...
What? Are you... The Indominus Rex has escaped its path?
Oh, no. No. Anything but that.
What's an Indominus Rex? I've never heard of that dinosaur.
Because Jurassic World created it. It's a vicious hybrid Dr. Wu cooked up in his lab.
We need to evacuate and get to a dinosaur security bunker.
Okay, I'll get you.
The whole point of a dinosaur security bunker is no dinosaurs.
Perfectly safe. And you will see it. This will be. evacuation boat has left.
Did Dr. Wu make it out safely with the dinosaur embryos?
Yes, sir.
Good. Then gather your troops. It's time to abandon the island.
It will. But the original decoder was made for that Troodon. So once I get my device working on her, I'll know how to modify it for use on our velociraptors.
With Jurassic World gone, Dr. Wu is pushing our military raptor program into high gear. And I need this technology to help turn them into the perfect weapon.
According to the readings on my dino decoder, the Troodon is in a calm, relaxed state. We can begin the emotional stimuli tests.
Excellent. Move into position. Activate the electric barrier. Release the Troodon. Where is it? Don't make me come down there.
Appears to have not synced properly with the headgear the Troodon was wearing. With further testing, I should be able to...
I need results now, Dr. Vordoff. Vic Hoskins, my former boss, died because he didn't know what was going on in a raptor's head. Now that I'm in charge, I won't let that happen to me.
An understandable concern, Mr. Reed. But don't forget, Dr. Walker and Dr. Riley had years of trial and error to perfect their device.
Well, then maybe... Then consider this a training exercise. Release the raptors.
Get him!
whatever.
You're just jealous because I'm totally mind-melding with this dinosaur. Hey, don't you try to read my mind.
Chad, look behind you.
Dinosaurs. You clearly have a thing for Kate.
I do not. Come on, man. You flew halfway around the world to help her sneak into a secret military base, then followed her onto an island full of deadly dinosaurs just to save her pet's eggs. You got it bad.
Okay, it's true. Just don't tell anybody else.
I don't need to. It's obvious.
All right. I'll talk to her.
Oh, Martin, isn't this amazing?
Yeah, sure. Listen, Kate. There's something I need to tell you. I mean, I don't need to tell you. I want to tell you because you need to know. So I guess I do need to tell you.
Hold that thought. I'm getting a strange reading on the Dino Decoder.
Oh, good. Let's talk about that instead.
The readings indicate that she's sad.
What could she possibly be sad about?
Don't you see? She's looking at a mother with her baby. Ginny must be thinking about her own family.
Don't worry. It's all going to work out once we find those eggs. We'll set up a new lab, and Ginny and her babies will feel right at home.
Yeah. At home.
Looks like break time's over. Let's move, people.
It might have been one of those things where, like, as soon as they left, Blue came back, like, Blue's
She's
falling.
She's excited! Her nest must be nearby.
Far away! We better find those eggs fast!
I think Ginny just did. Everybody stay back. She might be protective.
But me,
Dr. Walker, I have to admit, I'm impressed you made it this far.
And you actually found the eggs intact. Amazing.
Wait, how did these eggs survive out here on their own for so long? This island is full of scavengers.
Something must have been picking them off.
You don't mean... Oh, no. What is it? I don't see anything. You're not pointing it in the right direction.
Pteranodons! We gotta move now.
Don't draw their attention. Turn their flashlights off.
I'm not worried about a bunch of featherless birds. We're the ones with the weapons. Now, give us the Troodon and the Dino Decoder.
And while we're at it, we'll take those eggs, too. Can't hurt to have a couple of extra testing subjects in the lab.
The decoder's flashing red. What does that mean?
Even I know what that means. Genie's very angry.
Yeah.
of the Dino Dakota. How does it sync with the Troodon? Tell me, and I won't have him zap you. You coward.
I'm not ducking because of you.
Do I punch you or kick you? You know what? I'll do both.
Why are you being so difficult?
I think you mean persistent.
I guess I finally found my courage.
I've been too scared to tell you how I feel, but almost dying has made me realize I can't wait any longer. Kate, I...
Suspicion is based on movement.
on. I'm sorry, guys.
Aww.